My friends and I need a ship to take us to Genoa.
Well, this is my ship right here.
Then perhaps we'll take this one.
You could. You surely could. I see all your sharp-toothed little friends, and I've been afloat long enough to know what they are.
Then why are you still talking to me?
Because I'm interested, and I like to do business. And you tell me you need a ship.
I do. It seems suitable. I believe I will kill you and all your men and take it.
You could. You surely could. But if you did all that murdering and taking, who would be left to sail it?
Sailing a boat cannot be hard.
Well, if it wasn't hard, then why would sailors exist? Why would ships need crews?
You make a good point. But I've already made the mistake tonight of expecting humans to make decent decisions.
Perhaps you weren't offering them coins.
I'm not offering you coins.
Yes, you are. You are offering coins for my ship and our skills. And your word that the beasties won't eat any of my crew.
My word?
You've just said you've been disappointed by men making improper decisions. That leads me to believe that you're a man of your word.
You are a strange man.
I'm bored. Sailing with you, Sir Forge Master, will be many things. But I doubt it will be boring. Will you be coming aboard this night?
I am Isaac. What is your name, Captain?
Name? God knows, forgot it long ago. Doesn't matter. I'm the captain. That's all you need to know and all you need to call me. Do I have your word, Isaac?
You do.
And your coins, I trust.
Oh, yes.
Then we shake hands as travelers who have made an agreement to sail together without threat or fear.
Agreed.
Or being eaten by beasties.
You will not be eaten by my beasties.
Excellent. Lads, we have guests. We sail for Genoa.